try and finish 11th or higher today.
We'll be right back.
The car behind is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. We've got a chance of taking another place here. Mix 3. just looked at the figures. We think that Raikkonen will be stopping in 3 laps time. Raikkonen stopping in 3 laps time. Yellows in sector 2. No overtaking and watch out for debris on the track. Slight lead over Raikkonen, don't let him catch you. more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. The gap to the car behind is 6 seconds. 6 seconds. little bit of spare fuel. We should keep an eye on it over the next few laps. With race pace, keep pushing. Gap between you and the car behind. 3 seconds. dropping faster than us by around a second per lap. 5 minute 26 bracket to match the car ahead. Up on you.
would mean you had
6 points. Well, nice job.
To overtake him was about 4 laps left. That's what done me and you.
No, it was good. What the fuck was that bloke doing? What's his name? Mark Version 1.
Oh,
no,
yeah.
He was watching us, Scott. You know that? He was watching us when he was driving.